Assalamu alaikum dear student, hope you are well by the grace of almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEBS home school. I am Bilal Hussain, assistant teacher of mathematics of National Ideal English Version School, Deshif. Dear student, today our topic is 8.8 exercise 2, page 102, word problem number 7. Lecture number 7, HW number 3. HW number 3. Look, student, at first we read the questions. Question number 7. A farmer planted brinjal in 1/2 part, that means half part, cabbage in 1/4 part, and flowers in 1/5 part of his garden. That means a farmer planted brinjal in 1/2 part, that means half part, cabbage in 1/4 part, and flowers in 1/5 part of his garden. Now, using this information, you have to solve question number 1 and 2. These are the two sub number. Now, one number, how much part of garden did he plant? Look, that means we have to determine how much part of garden did he plant. Okay, student, now we'll solve one number. Look, student, the information is given that brinjal half part, cabbage in 1/4 part, and flowers in 1/5 part. At first you have to write this, right? Given that, right, given that the farmer planted brinjal half part, cabbage cabbage 1/4 part, and flowers flowers 1/5 part. Now, according to the questions, how much part of garden did he plant? Right, in total, the farmer planted in total 1/2 plus 1/4 plus 1/5 part. Now we have to do the LCM of 2, 4 and 5. Okay, look, 2, 4 and 5. Among these three number, here 2 is the only common prime number, and divide 2 by 2 then you get 1, then divide 4 by 2 then you get 2, and 5 is not divisible by 2, so 5 remaining same. Therefore, LCM 2 into 2 into 5, 2 into 2 into 5, 2 to the 4 into 5, that means 20. Now, write the LCM is 20. Write 20. Now, divide 20 by 2, then we get what? Divide 20 by 2, then we get 10. Now multiply with 1. That means 10. Plus, divide 20 by 4, then we get 5. Now multiply with 1. 5 answer 5 plus. Similarly, divide 20 by 5, then you get 4 and multiply with 1. That means for 1 third, 4. This is equal to what? 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 4, 19. 19 by 20 part. Okay, student. That means the farmer planted in total 19 by 20 part. Okay? Now write the answer. Now I will solve question number 2. That means sub number 2. Student, again you see the question number 2. How much part of the garden remained blank? Okay, that means the farmer planted in total 19 by 20 part. Okay, so at first you have to write from 1 we got the farmer planted 19 by 20 part. Now student, the farmer planted in total 19 by 20 part. Now let the total part of the garden is 1 whole. Okay, right? And let the total part of garden is 1 whole. Okay, now write remained blank minus 19 by 20 part. Look here, student. 1 is numerator and the denominator is also 1. You may consider here also 1. Okay, this is your wish. For your understanding, you consider there is 1. That means denominator is 1, also numerator is also 1. Now the LCM of 1 and 20 is what? 20. Right here, 20. Now the same procedure of subtraction. Divide 20 by 1, then you get what? 20. Now multiply with 1, that means 20. Minus. Divide 20 by 20, then we get 1. Now multiply with 19, then we get 19. Right? Part. Okay? Now this is equal to what? 20 minus 19, this is equal to what? 1 by 20. Okay, student, and this is the answer. Now write the answer. Answer 1 by 20 part. Okay, student, I hope you understood this math, and this math is very, very important for your exam. Okay, student. So now listen, look, student. Now I will talk with you about SW topic. Look, your SW number is 3 and your SW is question number 7. Okay, you see the question number 7. That means which is done already in this lecture. This is your SW. Okay, student, this is your SW. Okay, student, You know, you have to submit this AW copy on every Saturday within 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. and you collect this AW copy on the next Saturday. Dear student, I hope you understood today's topic. You keep practicing at home. Stay safe, stay well. See you again.